Prepare a note of financial assets from the following information. Now, what you have to prepare? You have to just prepare a notes. ठीक है, और वो भी किसका? Assets का हमें notes prepare करना. What has been given? Information is given in the crores. ठीक है, but what other things are given? Stock of material. Tell me where this stock goes, under which head? Stock of material. बैलेंस शीट आइटम है क्या? नो, स्टॉक ऑफ मटेरियल. इट विल गो इन द प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, रॉ मटेरियल कंज्यूम्ड के अंदर. नेक्स्ट इज WIP. सेम वे इट वोंट बी कमिंग ओवर हियर. इन्वेस्टमेंट इन इक्विटी इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स एंड इन्वेस्टमेंट इन डिबेंचर्स, ये दोनों कहां पर जाएगा? अंडर द हेड इन्वेस्टमेंट्स. इट विल गो अंडर द हेड इन्वेस्टमेंट्स. देन वी हैव अ डेटर्स. डेटर्स किस में जाता है? ट्रेड रिसीवेबल्स. Debtors go under the head of trade receivables. Then security deposits, other current assets, cash in hand and cash at bank, cash and cash equivalent. Chalo, let's prepare account this notes and complete this sum. फर्स्ट वन इन्वेस्टमेंट, हम जो अपना ऑर्डर फॉलो करेंगे बैलेंस शीट का. इन द बैलेंस शीट फर्स्ट कम्स एन इन्वेस्टमेंट. इनसाइड इट गिव द नोट्स, नोट नंबर दे दो. वन इन्वेस्टमेंट्स. इन दैट इन्वेस्टमेंट इन इक्विटी investment in debentures. Take a total 200. सेकेंड नोट्स टू अकाउंट्स. पहले क्या आता है? ट्रेड रिसीवेबल्स. अंडर इट वी हैव अ डेटर्स. And the third note will be of cash and cash equivalent. In that cash in hand and cash at bank. Take a total. $300 will be written in the output. And the last notes to accounts will be other current assets. That security deposits. Directly in the outer column, 20. Total. $770. With this, we have done with our notes to accounts. So they have just asked us to prepare a note. We have just prepared a note. Next one. Now they have asked us to prepare a note on other equity. So let's see the information first and then we will prepare a format. Prepare a note on the other equity from the following information. First one is capital redemption reserve. Kahan par rehta hai ye? It goes on reserves and surplus. Again, the amount is in given in the crore. Debenture redemption reserve kahan par jayega? Again, it will go in the reserves and surplus. Share option, outstanding account, again, reserves and surplus, sinking fund, reserves and surplus. So basically, ye sare information jo di hai, wo hume notes kiske liye di hai? To prepare a notes to accounts on reserves and surplus. Next is retained earnings. Again, it will be in the reserves and surplus. Retained earning mein se na, jo bhi agar profit aya, to hum add karte retained earning mein. Loss aya, to hum subtract karte. Next is transfer during the year to capital reserve. Dekho, we already have a capital redemption reserve of 50. Now, usme aur transfer hua paisa. Kitna? 10 se. It is in the crores. So 50 plus 10. Now the total will be what? 60. Samjha? So the transfer which has been done during the year, that will be added. फिर बाकी जो भी है वो ऐसा यही ऑर्डर में जाएगा एंड स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस बट इट दे हैव अ डेबिट बैलेंस मींस इट इज अ लॉस क्रेडिट बैलेंस होता तो इट इज अ प्रॉफिट सो सिंस इट इज अ डेबिट बैलेंस अभी मैंने आपको बताया ना कि रिटेन अर्निंग में से अगर प्रॉफिट हुआ तो भी एड इट अगर लॉस हुआ तो भी सबट्रैक्ट इट सो द सेम प्रोसीजर वी हैव टू फॉलो तो इन वी विल गिव द हेडिंग सिंस वी नो दिस के अदर इक्विटी भले ही बोला है we will be giving the this heading other equity but we know that this is for the reserves and surplus so here we will be writing down reserves First one, capital redemption reserve. Your reserves and surplus heading भी दे सकते हो. In that capital redemption reserve. Add transfer. During the year, कितने का ट्रांसफर हुआ था? 10. So the total will be how much? 60. Next is debenture redemption reserve. Directly in the outer column. This share option expenses. Share option outstanding. Right. Directly in the outer column. Sinking fund. Retained earnings. That, as I told you, you have to subtract the loss. Subtract. In earning का amount is 20. This loss is of a 5. In the bracket we can write it down loss. Take a total. And 05. And we are done.